Hello everyone, Sigmulator here. Welcome back to The Last of Us Remake. I need to go around quick, grab all this stuff again. It's fine. We can crack on. Ladder there, I wonder if there's anything up there. Have a look. Okay, no, that's just there for show. More tents to check out. Right, nothing else. Hello, fireflies. Nothing else here. The tag.
Are we ever going to find living fireflies?
We better.
Eric Griggs. All right, I think.
We're going back.
We're good now. I'm not going to jump over there just yet. I'm going to investigate up here. Leave no stone unturned. Not going through there. Okay, fair enough. Oh, okay, steady on. Keep an eye out for anything shiny. Good spot. Right, it's not going to let me canter or gallop through this bit.
That looks like a way in.
Excuse me. Let's not start that, please.
It's rusted shut. I'll have to find another way.
Maybe we can get over it.
Ah! Right, you stay on that side.
Whoa. do.
Yeah. Got the job done, at least. Right. Let's do an explore. I don't know if there's anything. All right. There are panels. Definitely seen better days.
Inside. Come on, kiddo, give me your hand. There you go.
Thanks. Let's look around.
See, she's got the idea. Check that backpack. Got anything good for me? Ooh, a lot of scrap. Thank you. Ooh, a bench.
Time to go to work.
Do I have enough scraps to do anything? Fire 8. Yeah, let's definitely give that a boost. Recoil. Okay. Not sure how that helps with the recoil, but I'm not going to question it. Nope, still not going to question it. Just going to accept it.
That'll do.
What can I make? Another Molotov. That'll do. What was that? I wonder if I've missed a whole bunch of health stuff because I've been ignoring the vending machines. I'm not going to go through there yet. No, this is a different room. It's fine. Thought I came in here for a second.
How will they do it?
Do what?
Get the cure from me. You think it'll hurt?
No. It'll probably just draw some blood. It don't hurt.
I've gotten shots before. They vaccinated us at school. It sucked.
Like, yes, definitely replace the shift. Ooh, another tool. Level 4. What are you? Deployment. Improved radius of incendiary bombs. Proper use of incendiary devices is important to ensure effective detonation. Nice. Okay, I got all the stuff. Only 20 pills currently. Oh wait, hold on. 66. This is a scrap. Don't do any more upgrades. That's the last door to go through, so where was that workbench? It was back here. Oh yeah, there it is. Alright. Can I finish any? Oh, that's level 5, that's why, okay. 50, 40.
No. That should help us out.
It won't, but I'll save. I'm going to save up for some better upgrades. So I need to find one more toolbox. I assume level 5 is the last one.
Yoo-hoo! Fireflies! Care for mankind over here. Anyone?
Let's keep it down until we figure out what's going on.
Alright, what's this?
Nothing useful.
Ain't nothing here but a bunch of medical mumbo jumbo.
I don't get it.
Looks like they all just packed up and left in a hurry.
Maybe not all of them.
Stay close.
Yeah, it might not be fireflies. You're broken. You're broken. Hey, just calm down. I press on. Yay, more things to search.
Otherwise, this incompetence will drive me insane.
surprised that's still working. Hello? Anyone about? Of course, there's always a possibility that there's a group of people who don't want to find a cure. They've got so used to being, well, so used to life being the way it is that they can't imagine ever going back to a normal life. Or they don't want to because of all the things they've done, which means they would finally have to face consequences for their actions. Yes, thank you.
We found out where they went.
I don't want the brick. Oh. Stocking me up quite nicely, so that's one thing. Usually means something big's about to go down. Game logic. And no. Another brick, don't want it. X-rays of fungal growth on patients' brains. Lovely. Anyone else here? Ah, monkeys.
They turn into fucking monkeys.
Just keep searching, we'll find something.
Oh, another dictaphone. What have you got for me? Moron!
I'm sure glad we didn't mess with them monkeys.
He didn't say where they went.
I know, let's just keep looking.
If you're going to taint monkeys with the cordyceps, don't be surprised when they bite you. Moron. Sadie Pearl Hickman. I once had a horse called Hickman. Got to be something else around here. Oh shit.
Looking for the fireflies, they've all left.
Yeah, no shit.
I'm dead. Or I will be soon. Got me some time to reflect. Been years that felt like we were. Fucking thing was a giant waste of time. I'm not gonna do this anymore. Hospital in Salt Lake City. You'll find him there, still trying to save the world. Good luck with that.
Do you know where that is?
I know the city.
Is it far?
It ain't close. I mean, on horseback.
What? Fireflies?
Get down!
Oh!
Okay.
Who are these guys?
It don't matter. We know where to go. Let's get the hell out of here.
Hold on. Let me investigate this room. Shit! Hey! Asshole! Wasn't there before.
Get him! He's in here!
There we go. That's full. Oh, you have something in you. Come on. Not today, you. Oh, good, you dropped something. Perfect. Did you drop anything? No. God. Is that you? Right. I think I remember this bit next. Oh, okay. Where's the way out? Just come under the big circle. Oh, downstairs. Wow, I'm dumb. You gonna stay over there? Headshot.
You asshole.
Oh yeah, I remember this bit. Come on, Joel. Oh, it's like The Walking Dead. I wonder if that was the inspiration for Rick's final episode.
Well, what do you want me to do? What?
Move!
Oh, man. Joel?
I'm gonna need you to pull.
Okay. Right, you ready? One, two, three.
Fuck.
Let's get to the damn horse.
Okay. I don't see anyone. Let's go. Joel?
How are you? Fine.
Can you handle the window?
Yeah.
Okay. Jesus. Come on, move! Shit.
I see you. Come on, man.
All right. Just stay here. I'm gonna flank this asshole.
Ellie. Those were my friends who killed asshole. You wanna do this the hard way? You little bitch.
Shit. Come on, Joe.
I'm okay. You're not okay, Joel.
drop anything.
There's no one here. Hurry.
I'm coming.
You're doing good. Just keep at it.
I'm coming.
Through these double doors. Oh, man. Here, lean on me.
No.
Well, can you walk?
Yes.
Then fucking walk. Come on. There's the exit. Just a little bit more. Come on,
Joe.
Wait here. I'll get the door.
Take your time.
Come on. There you go.
Fuck. Oh, shit. Just get the horse.
All right.
Good boy, Callus.
Can you get on? I think we're safe. Joel? Shit. Joel, here. Oh, get up. You gotta tell me what to do. Come on. You gotta get up. Joel?
Winter. Ah, it's the moment from that meme. I can hear it now.
That's the cutest fucking thing I've ever seen in my entire life.
This won't last very long.
Oh, but it's something. Predators out there. Well, we'll have to find that out in the next episode. Thank you very much for taking the time to watch this, guys. If you liked it, like, subscribe, ding that bell. I've been Sigma Later. This has been The Last of Us Remake, and I'll catch you next time. Take care now.